check. Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3. Ladies and gentlemen, are you guys ready for a show?
Yeah.
All right, that's kind of weak, y'all. I know Portland could do better than that. Ladies and gentlemen, are you guys ready for a show?
Woo!
That's what's up. I need to feel that love and positivity, y'all. Word up.
Positivity.
All right, we're here at Saturday Market, ladies and gentlemen, right here at the Rhodes Festival Waterfront Park, y'all. We're about to break it down with a concrete soul session, y'all.
Somebody just took a picture of your box.
You mind to be in the YouTube?
Ladies and gentlemen, we are the Portland City Rockers. Please give us a round of applause.
Woo! That's what's up.
Introducing the crew, I am first up. I am the host of the most now. The mic is up to you, ladies and gentlemen. My name is B-Boy Chicano. Please give me a round of applause. Introducing my crew. First up, we got the Louse brother from another mother, Asian Silverback Gorilla, the Pimp Daddy himself. Big round of applause, my man, Mr. Dough Rock in the house, y'all. That's right. He's got a bit of an animal inside him, ladies and gentlemen. Next up, ladies and gentlemen, on the list, we got the Irish brother from another mother, the Soul Man himself. Big round of applause to Kid Roasty in the house, y'all.
Woo!
Rockin' it. Next up, ladies and gentlemen, we got my man, first part of the Killer Brothers right now. This man, he loves to work out, he loves to, you know, go to 24 hours fitness, can't get enough protein shakes. Big round of applause for Mr. Killer Cam in the house, y'all. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Nice, now flex it for the girls. Go ahead, come, there you go. Ladies love cool Cam. Next up, of the Killer Brothers, this man is tall, he's dark, he's sexy, he got the Latin salsa flavor. Big round of applause to him and Mr. Killer Fresh in the house. We got the Boricuan soul flavor, yo. Next up, ladies and gentlemen, we got my man, he's young, he's fresh, he's 18 years old, he's got a car, he's got a job. Girls, this is your prom date right here. Big round of applause to man, Mr. Ferrovski in the house. Nice. I'm gonna steal his hair one day. Next up, ladies and gentlemen, we got his adopted brother from another mother, the newest member of our Portland City Rocker crew, blinging out both ears with the black t-shirt. Big round of applause there, Mr. B-Boy Alex in the house, y'all. Okay, next up, ladies and gentlemen, in the house, y'all, we got our special guest about to come out right now. First of our special guests, ladies and gentlemen, we got my man, he's young, he's fresh, he's talented, he's got potential. Big round of applause, man, Mr. Viet in the house, y'all. And next up of our special guests, ladies and gentlemen, we got this man, he's a young, fresh friend of ours. Big round of applause to B-Boy Throw in the house, y'all. Oh, wow. You ain't talking? No. All right. Ladies and gentlemen,
what is this down here?
We gotta get down to the rules of the show.
Waterfront Village.
Yeah, what is it?
Every year they do a whole carnival that goes all the way down to the Steel Bridge.
If you see something that you like,
entertainment, great for the kids.
Woo! You clap.
Or your inner child, whatever you're into.
Yeah.
It brings us to rule number two, ladies and gentlemen. Rule number two. If you see something you don't like, guess what? You still clap. Trying to keep that love and positivity and the energy flowing, all right? Now that brings us to our
four
third
minutes
and final
nothing
rule.
So far.
Rule number three, ladies and gentlemen,
That's
if
cool.
If you see something
I'll
that you cannot
kids.
Do,
put up on the big O.
That is amazing.
Big
it's
screen.
Spectacular. It's absolutely mine.
The big O screen.
Nice.
You take $5 out of your pocket, drop it in our donation box, and then you clap. Yeah, I don't see too many of y'all clapping out there for that one, huh? Everyone's like, I'm gonna keep my pockets tight, the economy's kind of bad right now, I'm gonna save my dough right now. But let me remind you, ladies and gentlemen, your donations keep us out of two places, ladies and gentlemen, two places, okay? The poorhouse and your house. So if you love your Xbox 360, your PS3, and your LCD plasma screen, DVD, TV, you know what I'm saying? Help us stay on the positive path, the righteous path, the good path, and show your appreciation with a donation at the end of the show, ladies and gentlemen. Word up, go, go. All right. Now, before we start the show, ladies and gentlemen, we need to feel some energy, all right? Because the energy you give us, we give right back to all of y'all during the show. So if you guys are really quiet, chill, the whole audience, guess what? Y'all are gonna be quite chill the whole show. But if you guys are really loud, excited, enthusiastic, guys, it's gonna be a really amazing show, okay? So what you guys do is with me, at the count of three, at the count of three, I need you to clap, scream, shout, bark, whistle, punch the person next to you. I don't care what you all do, but make some noise at the count of three. Let's go. One, two, three, make some noise!
Yeah!